So the given function is xy minus z, and the line given is